What's going on, YouTubers? Mr. Brushless here, back with another video. Giving you guys an in-depth look at my Brushless Emaxxes. I haven't run these. This is the better one I like out of the two. Socks are better. Socks are much sturdier. These are saggy socks. But they both run. Mamba 6S combos. This one has the rebranded Mamba Monster 2. This one has the Traxxas 6S combo ESC. They're both running all the sensors, as you can see the wires on them. This one has the adjustable shocks. These one has the ones, the clips that you could lower the stancer and give it a more aggressive stance. So definitely haven't run these as well, but these are my babies. They just be sitting up. It's probably, I'm not really a big fan of Traxxas, but I had copped these, got a pretty good deal on both of them. So I ended up picking them up. You see they have this one, that's the Traxxas ID plugs. This one has the older ones. But they're both definitely fun, both fast on 6S, 4S, 5S, you know. But I'm more of a 6S type of guy. So I'm just giving you guys a little update, look at them real quick. The bodies up here. These are definitely, I like monster trucks, so that's the reason why I picked these up, because I was looking more of probably for a Savage, but I ended up getting a good deal on both of these. I couldn't pass them up. So they've just been sitting up. I'm definitely gonna bring them out in a minute. So I'm just giving you guys an update on them and everything. So definitely look forward to seeing these in some videos. Maybe some street running videos. Maybe I'll eventually get it out to the park, let it rip out there. But anyway, just giving you guys a good update on the Brushless Emaxxes.